Isn't it amazing how a writer can so deliberately take advantage of your own lack of imagination? Wow, I'm just insulting myself now to completely throw you for a loop. Anyway, I've been reading a lot of horrors lately.
Finally, oh my gosh.
Horror lately.
I read a horror book once. It was hot.
It was my diary. I desperately grasp something I can relate to at the minimal level.
I desperately grasp something.
At the lowest level.
I hate this so much.